Hello, hello, good morning everyone. It's Malu reading from Malu, Spiritual Place, where the spiritual journey begins. We are here to have and receive our angelic Thursday messages. So, let's see. Four of Raphael. This is our card for today. This is our message. Seek out other possibilities. Look for the magic in life. Be aware of your own emotions. So if we remember last week, we have this about letting things in the past and really trusting our intuition to help us to do that. So now Raphael is coming to give us our healing, to really put that all of those things in emotions. And through this healing that he's offering right now, that he's saying to us, the possibilities are there. You just need to keep looking your intention, looking what you feel that it is about this life, finding your own self. That's what he wants for us. All of this is about finding ourselves. So we have nine of abundance. So life is wonderful. Your hard work and dedication to your dreams will provide you with great peace and contentment. Take time to enjoy quiet moments of reflection and leisure. Feel free to buy yourself small, luxurious gifts. You'll earn the financial security and independence you now enjoy. So with this, he really is going to focus more in our financial aspects. After everything that happened in our romance life and everything that they were saying last week, this week is coming with that healing. And it's going to help us through our financial life. We are going to see that maybe whatever it happened in the past, it was needed for us to get more stable, to maybe see the flaws in whatever it was happening in that relationship, or it's still happening in the relationship. Maybe whatever it happened, if you are in a relationship like a couple, boyfriend, marriage, that means that maybe the problem that you have before and that you needed to let go, have to be with financial. So that was the thing that it was affecting the relationship. So they're saying, just trust, everything's going to be fine. Now it's time just to be quiet, just enjoy and see the possibilities of maybe doing something bigger this time. So we have Queen of Gabriel. So he's saying, you can do anything right now. Go after what you want, the ability to attract people. They keep sending people, they keep sending helpers to us, they keep sending all of this amazing guidance that we need. So they are saying that everything that you really want right now, everything that you want to fix, all of the healing that you need, you will make it happen. You have it with you. And it's right now, it's happening right now. So allow it to happen. Embrace it. Really allow it to happen. So a win-win solution. So there's a strength in diversity. By blending the ideas of other people with your own, you can often come up with a solution. That's magnificent. Start by focusing on the aspect that everyone agrees with you upon, and then open your mind to compromise and working together. Stay balanced and seek out a moderate approach. See? They keep sending, they keep saying that the solution, the help, the guidance is there. It's going to be through your intuition and through people around you. Listen. Listen what they are saying to you. This, whatever it is going on, it is for your best and this other person best or this other situation best. You just have to trust it. You just have to keep going on. You just have to move forward and allow them. If you trust and believe that your angels, your guardian angels are working with you, and this is a possibility, that this is something that it could happen, it will happen. So let's see what is the last message through this answer. Take action. Definitely take action towards that maybe trip or vacation. The situation will improve. See? So right now, they're saying, you just take time to enjoy what you accomplished. Take time to to appreciate what you have around you. The healing is there. The people that is going to help is going to show. And they're saying, so just take this time to relax, to take some time for you, to do something that you deserve, that maybe you always wanted it. And do it. Take that action. Do it. Because that will help the situation to improve. So I hope that this reading really helped each one of you. For those that resonate, take it, embrace it, and now you know what to do. For those that maybe don't resonate, just take whatever you think that it could work for you and leave the rest for the others. So thank you, everyone. See you next time.